Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can display these patterns in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay_Gupta_Tech School. You can download my Android app, that is TechImage, available on Google Play. Here you can see I have included a header file, that is stdio.h. Inside main, four variables I, j, n, and k are declared. K is initialized by 1. Then printf will display enter how many rows you want to print message on console. Then number of rows will be received by this n variable. Now first loop is starting from 1 and it is ending to n. So this loop will repeat n times and it will display number of rows. Then for columns, j loop is started inside I loop. It is repeating I times starting from 1 to I. And it is printing value of k on console, and just after printing of k, k is incremented by 1. So with the help of this loop, first pattern will be displayed on console. You can see the output. If you want to arrange it in proper format, you can apply here %2d. So this 2 represents field width. So each digit will be occupying 2 fields on console. So you can see now it is printing in proper format. Now if you want to print this pattern on console in reverse form, so you have to change first loop only. You have to initialize it by n. Its condition will be I greater than equals to 1 and I minus minus. So this time suppose n is 5, so I will be receiving 5. So j loop in first go will be repeating 5 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 will be displayed on console and rest of the things will remain same. So again, I am executing this code. You can see the output 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in first row, 6, 7, 8, 9, second row, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. And you can see it is printing in proper format because I have used %2d notation in printf. So friends, this way with the help of K++, you can print digits in a continuous order, and by changing in first loop, that is representing rows, you can display above reverse pattern on console. So I hope you have understood how you can print both the patterns in C programming with the help of nested loops. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta_Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.